Thank you for being there along the years, and thank you for supporting metal whenever it was being persecuted by ignorance and low people. And I hope Hardrock Cafe will become once again the home of the Lebanese band, because it's fucking Hardrock Cafe. Alright, so this is another one.